Okay, so making parts for the plasma table, making the legs. So I have one hole at a half inch hole in the center of this 2 inch thing. So 1 inch in and the center and 3 inches down. And then if I flip it, I got a half inch hole, 1 inch and 1 inch. So I just usually mark it with a dry erase marker. Get my digital calipers. For this one, if I go to 1 inch, then I'm just going to drag on the edge and mark it like so. Once I have that there, use a center punch. So now I got a good hole to start the drilling. Flip it, do this one too. There, we got it there. Okay, now I'm ready to take it to the drill press. Drill two holes, but I'll start with a smaller drill bit, then go up to a half inch. And deburr it with a file and with a countersink bit. That is the process.